It's not about convincing one man he's wrong. It's a whole system.
You think it's impossible?
It all comes down to the same thing.
Revolution.
It's an electric bicycle. Okay. It's legal without registration, without a license.
Okay. I didn't see what happened, but if you're riding on the roadway, you have to obey the same traffic laws as you would if you were in
okay,
the car.
Okay, so is that why I was stopped?
I don't know.
Okay. I mean, it's legally a bicycle. It has pedals, it's electric.
Where the pedals are? That's fine.
It only goes 20 miles an hour.
Were you riding around on the roadway somewhere, or were you on the sidewalk? What were you doing prior to your...
I've had cops tell me that I'm supposed to be on the sidewalk. I've had cops tell me I'm supposed to be on the road.
It's fine if you're on the roadway, but like I said, you need to obey the same traffic laws as you would if you were a motorcycle.
So am I being ticketed, or what?
I don't know. I need to go talk to my partner here and see what the reason for...
You guys must be pretty bored. You've got, like, what, 5 cars here now? I mean, what's the deal here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... 7 cops here just for an electric bicycle. Isn't that a waste of taxpayer resources? It's an electric bicycle. I mean... And there's yet another cop car. And yet another. Wow, you guys must be bored today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cars. 7 cop cars to stop an electric bicycle. I'm really sorry that the taxpayers' resources have to be wasted like this. Aren't you? My goodness. Absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Two, three, four, five, six, 7 cars and about 8 cops to stop an electric bicycle. That's your taxpayer dollars at work. Not catching murderers, not catching rapists or drug dealers, but stopping electric bicycles on their way to church on a Sunday morning. That's what it's all about. So basically, I'm being stopped because the cop did not know whether this was an electric bicycle or a motorcycle. He's confused and he's trying to not look stupid, but it's kind of too late for that. And I noticed the officer that told me I was being detained has actually left. But I assume that I'm still being detained. Am I still being detained, officer?
Yes, sir. You have some traffic violations.
Am I still being detained?
Yes, sir.
Okay. How is it a violation? It's an electric bicycle.
The officer explained everything to you.
Okay. New cop cars keep pulling in. Some pull out, new ones pull in. Now they've got somebody here with a flak jacket for some reason. Don't know why. And so I guess those two cop cars are leaving, I'm assuming. Not much going on a Sunday morning. Not much at all going on a Sunday morning. And since it's about 10 minutes, stay tuned for part 2 of this video, in which I will be hearing the cop try to explain how he's not an idiot for stopping